Welcome back to Prank You, Louisville's number one hidden camera prank show. This week, we'll be talking with Zach Prado. So, Zach, why do you think you should be this week's Prankster of the Week?
Well, you know, I'm really into pranking. I've been doing it for about 21 years now, and I feel like I really have it down. I feel like, you know, nobody can really match my creativity and passion for pranking.
What kind of pranks are your favorite to do?
My classic pranks are really just the usual, you know, water balloons, throwing them at people, pieing people in the face, prank calling. That's really creative for me. I can be do really a lot of dimensions with that. Also, pouring maple syrup in people's coke.
That's so funny. Well, we've actually been filming you the past week. Let's take a look at the hidden footage.
That's great.
Yes. Well, actually, you've been picked for this week's Prankster of the Week.
Awesome.
Congratulations.
So excited.
Well, we'll see you all next week on Prank You.